to Yellowstone National Park.
Wait, I'm supposed to say that. They do.
Nah, let's just get into it.
Hello, Mr. Wolf. You're very spazzy today.
A few moments later.
Hi, I'm Carl. I'm sounding plan to pee. Can I take a nap?
No, it's so hot.
I'm so bored.
A fun thing you can consider doing at Yellowstone is to go camping. There's a set amount of grounds you can book an area just for you.
Free, can I bring Mary?
Who's that?
My pet bear.
What, you have a bear, mate?
It's the don't worry,
you'll have
fun!
That's pretty good.
Oh yeah, Mr. Crab!
I'm gonna cite some facts for you. Yellowstone is in Wyoming, Idaho, and Montana. Also, some parts of Yellowstone is 640,000 years old. In 1988, fire touched many sections of the park. In some areas, it changed the landscape. Under the whole park, there's a volcano. It warms the hot springs. And also, don't try to take a dip, because if you do take a dip, you're gonna burn or maybe die.
I like bananas.
Hey, let's see what animals are in Yellowstone.
Wait, where are you?
I'm right here.
Oh, stop. Wait, where's your body?
Did you know that the most famous geyser in the country erupts every 45 minutes to 1 hour?
Well, did you know that
15 minutes could save you 15%?
Wrong commercial!
I'm so gonna fire him.
Get to Yellowstone before and after peak hours, 10 to 3. Because otherwise the park will be packed with tourists. Like, hate tourists.
Don't have to approach the animals because they will run away or even worse, run at you.
Oh my gosh, that sounds like so much fun.
Are you sure about that?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Okay, who even cares about them? I mean, but bears and other wild animals inhabit the whole park. And the cell service is not that great for dialing 911.
You're lying!
Yes, I am. Stay on the boardwalk and pass. The hot springs have injured more people than the feature in the park, including the animals.
So when you come to Yellowstone National Park, you'll be killed by bears. Well, I'm just kidding. Well, I mean, not really. There are bears, but whatever! Yellowstone is home to many cute and also many deadly animals. If you end up coming, you're going to spring area. You might get to see some baby animals. Oh, true. There are tons of other animals. Don't be surprised to see that crazy amount of species and animals and insects that are welcomed here. And the ton of animals you are likely to see are deer, bears, wolves, moose, bisons, badgers, otters, whatever they are, foxes, and horses! What? Lastly, please respect the animals here or they'll come and kill you. Thank you very much.
Also, if you want to go boating at Yellowstone Park, listen to the instructions, because over 100 people have died while boating at the park.
I won't, well...
Please, just no. Also, if you want to do some walking, all the trails on Nash Yellowstone Park stretch up to 900 miles when added up. Remember to park a coat because in those areas, you are 7,000 feet above sea level.
But I don't want to walk.
Well... Biking at Yellowstone Park is great because you'll go faster and you'll see more. Also, you're allowed to bike on all the roads everywhere.
But me not know how to bike.
Riding horses and llamas sounds like a great idea because you can't ride this great wildlife. Also, night trips are prohibited.
Sounds great! Whee!
Hello, Carl. How did your eyes get like that?
I went take the night.
Well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy and have an okay day. Not great because you're not at Yellowstone Park. You're totally missing out, mate. Trust me, 100%. Let's go, y'all. Bruh. Yes. Also, big shout out to
subscribe to Ghost Gaming.
They ask you how you are, you just have to.